Hello, I'm Z, and welcome back to Hotline Miami 2. Wrong number. Let's continue on. God knows where, I don't even remember where. 19th scene. No, don't skip the intro, I don't know if I actually read it. April 23rd. Ah, right. We got one new message. Hi there, this is Dan from Bush and Flower. I got some gardening work for you uptown. A nice little house in on Northwest 66th Street. Shouldn't be too hard to find. It's pretty straightforward. You'll know what to do. Just put on your suit and get going. The end. Get in and get out. House call. 19th scene. There's a window there, and there's a guy with a gun. I see. Now, we have the issue of the guy with the gun. And that one. I got a gun. Okay. That's cool. Nice, nice. How many bullets left? Not in that one, and then... Okay, let's take an AR. Let's take a AK, actually. Okay, that guy's dead. Of course you could see me now. Oh, I missed all of that? Oh God. Okay, gotta do a slightly better job than that. Okay. Any more gun guys? Yes. Very much is. Get bat! Get batted in the head. Bat? Yeah. We make it look easy. Alright, let's leave. That's pretty simple. Surprisingly so. Hold on a second. I gotta go fetch out a notepad. Do I know? Critics should wait until after the Russian-American coalition conference. However, many remain skeptical about the presidential visit. I mean, the whole event is just for show. Well, that wouldn't be surprising if that was the case. There's the other notepad. It's not a weapon, you don't have to do a gun sound. Alright, I'm back. Continue. So, I'm in there, just waiting for the trial to start. And I can tell you, time moves slow when you're locked up. This one day, I get a visit. July 20th.
Good afternoon.
Where are you guys?
I told you you wouldn't recognize us.
Why are you here?
Tying up some loose ends. Just a little precaution. Seems like it wasn't really necessary.
I'm afraid I don't understand.
Oh, we didn't expect you to. While we're here, we might as well say our goodbyes.
Goodbyes?
Yes. After all, you survived us. You served us well. But it looks like your time's up now.
What are you talking about?
You'll figure it out, I'm sure. It was nice meeting you again. But I'm afraid it's time for us to leave. You take care now.
Are we gonna get to learn who those guys actually are?
20th scene. Release.
Which is my cell. Hey, we got Bibles. That's interesting.
Ooh. Say your prayers, asshole.
Don't approach him like that. Okay. Another biker fight, I see. What am I trying to do here? Am I trying to make it so he, like, gets in the way of the guy's projectiles? This isn't working out so far. Can't really do much. Oh, there we go. I threw it outside. God damn it. I got right click more than once. Just dodge for now. Owie. Ah, oof. Yeah, I hate these fights. Honestly, I don't find them enjoyable. God damn it. No, don't walk like that, I guess. How am I supposed to avoid him? Like, what's the actual method? Because sometimes I can, sometimes I'm not. And I'm really just doing the same thing over and over. Does that all come down to distance? I feel like that might be it. Oopsie. The weapon. Boom. Breakout. Not good. We go this way, okay. Okay. Very good music, I gotta say that. We know how to use a gun. Ooh. Which way are we going? Die. Holy fucking shit, this music is great. one left. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Of course the wall got you. Oopsie. Got plenty of guns there. Okay. Ah, shit. I really screwed that up, but maybe I was close to saving it. Perfect. Oh, what? There was another guy in the room. He didn't notice me, apparently. Let me... Alright. Ay, ay, ay. I couldn't even get to shoot. Oh, really? Empty. Empty head. No brains. Can we get a different revolver? Thank you. Boom. Do we get an empty revolver? Oh yeah, we got a full revolver, okay. Shit. Okay. Doing a good job so far. Oh, really? Harder than them. Oh, shit. Oh, I had a weapon. That's cool. There's a gun with bullets. Die. Here. Okay. Come over. I'd like to preserve the ammo I have. Oh, goddammit, of course. Shit. Okay, sure. Of course I have to pick up the empty gun. Give me that gun. Okay. There, we have a full shotgun, or almost full actually, apparently. Okay, that's another shotgun that we need. Can I see if there's a guy up there? There is. I don't know what that is. Oh, my suit. All right, let's go. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Goddamn. Ain't you just maniacs? How the fuck do you have a gun? I guess I got a gun, too. Okay, okay. Get him. See, no, you can't see me. There. I don't like the look of that cell. Okay, one more. Boom! Give me that. Let's go. Keep going. Okay. Move along now. Shit. The fat guy from below can hear me. Except I can't really get a gun that easily. Okay, okay. That's cool. We need melee weapon here. Oh shit, he like dodged my head there. He went in a circle. Oh fuck, I'm stuck here. Okay, I'm gonna take out that guy again. That missed. That missed. That didn't miss, but that was too late. Oh, that hit the door. That missed. That missed. Okay. Fat guy had to see me because the other guy didn't. kind of want to kill that fat guy. Maybe get the guy with the pistol too. But what? That guy has a pistol? How could I have been able to tell? Of course. There we go. Oh, okay. Those fast guys really are something. Okay. I can see him. He's like, look at that. He's glued to the wall there, so you can't notice him easily. I can't move because of the chair. The chair hitboxes are so weird. Literally, I was holding back, but I couldn't move back. Look at that, I can't move through there. I can't hit that fast. Oh, what the? That guy heard it, okay. The guy with the pistol was out there anyway. God damn, is this one difficult though. Okay, there we go. How the f- Of course it doesn't reach. But from his, it reaches. Come on, man. That's not what I wanted to shoot with. All right. Okay, got another pistol. There. Fuck that, I missed all my shots. There. Level clear, but I didn't trust it. I'll get... This guy had a gun, but he didn't drop it. Alright, I'll grab this empty gun. Or maybe I'll grab this gun. I'm going this way. Oh, down here. Right.
We've got this. We're evacuating. Get yourself out of here.
Oh, they think I'm a prison guard. All right, then. After that, well, not a whole lot more to tell, really.
If I may ask, where'd you go after you escaped?
I guess I might as well tell you. I went to Hawaii. You see, that's why I need you to get me a plane ticket. It's not for me, it's for my mother. I'm really worried about her. She can't take care of herself. I was hoping you could get her to come here.
I understand. I'm gonna have to check my bank account. I'll get the money for it one way or another, okay? It wouldn't be right otherwise. I don't think you understand how much of a help you've been.
Nice. Nothing else I can read? No, not really.
Dear Evan, I haven't heard from you in a while. I miss you. The kids miss you too. I think we can still make this work. But I can't live with a man who puts his job before his family. Still love you.
You know I do. I hope you love me too. Please call me when you read this. Sharon.
This guy really puts his job before his family though, so not sure how that'll work.
Act 6. Catastrophe.
What a weird music for the word catastrophe. November 18th.
You wanted to see me, boss?
Yeah, I got things to do tonight.
Like what?
You know the strip club on 77th? It's opening up tomorrow.
So?
The Colombians, they own the place. They've been having an opening party tonight, VIPs only.
How'd you find out?
What do you think? They invited me. Bring your guns. We're gonna make sure they have a fun party.
You wanna start a war with the Colombians? Is that really a good idea? You got a lot more people than we do.
After my father died, they went and stole our territory, our business. You think I'm just gonna let that slide?
Is this really a good time for it?
Not going to be a better time. While we wait, they keep expanding. Now who's the boss here? You or me? You got any more objections?
You're the boss. I'll do whatever you tell me to.
Alright, then let's go.
I'm playing as the boss.
Huh.
Ain't that special.
In the first scene.
I couldn't tell what it said. What?
Bodyguard rolled edge. Okay.
What is this mission called? I don't know, but I'm gonna leave it here. So if you enjoy this episode, leave it a like. Have an awesome rest of the day, and I'll see you tomorrow. What is that? I don't know what that is. Anyways, yeah, I'll see you tomorrow.